someone gets money and folds it like this, and they release it in the giving.
Ne johi, man, ne johi.
For the very first time, Karen Nyamu has called out Pastor T. Mwangi for misrepresenting God's word. Now, this came after Pastor T. shared a video through his Instagram page showcasing how people give to God old notes through this video.
This is how men come to give to God. Someone gets money and folds it like this. That's how they are giving. Money is like this. They are holding it like this. And they release it in the giving. What is the value of God in your life? Because value communicates value. What is the place of God in your life? What is your understanding of God? That attitude is what provokes men to begin to give.
It now seems like Karen Nyamu felt as if, or felt like this guy Pastor T was misrepresenting God, because she came to and shared that video through her Instagram stories, wondering whether he wanted people to be tithing using new notes or WhatsApp, going ahead to say that God is not petty and he does not take cash. Yeah, adding that the cash belongs to the pastor. You feel me? Now, this lady Karen Nyamu, through her Instagram page, shared that video, and on the caption she said this, and I quote, "Umesema unataka noti mpya mpya. Don't misrepresent God. He's not petty and he does not take cash. Cash ni yako." And finishing up, she went ahead and added, saying that if it's not in the Bible, well, it is not the world. In a caption that read this, and I quote, "Alafu utasikia tujinga tukisema amen. Powerful word, LOL. If it is not in the Bible, it is not the world." Yeah, that is what Karen Nyamu came through and said for the very first time, trying to caution her fans against these fake preachings, because, yo, I wonder what this guy meant. Yo, it's crazy, manze. Yeah, seems like the guy was against old notes and stuff. And so Karen Nyamu was wondering, yo, umesema unataka noti mpya mpya. Yeah, of course, the money belongs to the pastor. Maniage. Anyways, man, that is just good. I don't know what you guys think about this lady Karen Nyamu going ahead to call out this guy Pastor T over what she was calling misrepresentation of God. And understandably, this guy is controversial. Like, it's not the first time he has been called out. But anyways, man, go ahead and tell us your thoughts about Karen Nyamu calling him out down in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram, blissguy.ke and kamake. I'll see you guys in the next one.